Imagine a world where computers recognize faces, understand spoken words, play games, and drive cars. All of this is possible in 2024, thanks to the relentless innovation driven by AI professionals. Welcome to the exciting world of AI engineering. Curious about how to be part of this revolutionary field? In this video, we'll map out your journey to becoming an AI engineer. We'll cover why you should consider this career, the skills you need, educational pathways, creating your portfolio and resume, and the interview process. You'll have a clear roadmap to launch your AI engineering career by the end. First, let's answer an important question. Why should you consider a career in AI? The demand for AI engineers is skyrocketing, driven by the widespread adoption of AI in consumer applications like ChatGPT. In 2024, AI engineering is one of LinkedIn's fastest-growing roles in the U.S. But it's not just about job opportunities. The potential impact of AI is massive. A PwC study estimates that AI could contribute up to $15.7 trillion to the global economy by 2030. And let's not forget about the paycheck. According to Glassdoor, the average annual salary for AI engineers in the U.S. is around $201,000. That's higher than any other role we've researched this year. And it's not just about the money. Working in AI puts you at the forefront of innovation. You could develop AI that impacts healthcare, creates smarter cities, or even tackles climate change. Whether you're into finance, entertainment, or art, AI has applications in almost every field. Convinced yet? Let's look at the skills you'll need to get into this field. Step 1. Explore your educational pathways. Multiple paths lead to a career as an AI engineer. Traditional education can give you a solid base if you're still in school. Pursue a degree in computer science, AI, or a related field to gain a solid theoretical base and networking opportunities. But if you're not prepared to return to school, you can curate your own curriculum using free online resources and textbooks. This requires discipline, but allows for a personalized learning path. Platforms like 365 Data Science provide flexible, comprehensive AI and machine learning courses, often cheaper than traditional degrees. The best path depends on your background, learning style, and career goals. Many successful AI engineers combine multiple approaches, such as supplementing a degree with online courses or self-study. Step 2. Learn the essential skills for AI engineers. To become an AI engineer, you need a solid foundation in several key areas. You'll need a strong base in programming. Master Python, the universal language of AI and machine learning. You should be comfortable with data structures, algorithms, and object-oriented programming. Then, learn the relevant math skills. Familiarize yourself with linear algebra, calculus, and statistics, fundamental to many AI algorithms. Next, master machine learning. Grasp core concepts and algorithms like supervised and unsupervised learning, decision trees, and support vector machines. The next step involves diving into deep learning. Explore neural networks and their applications. Familiarize yourself with frameworks like TensorFlow and PyTorch. Finally, make sure you have some data processing skills. Learn to handle and analyze large data sets. Skills in data cleaning, feature engineering, and data visualization are crucial. No need to feel overwhelmed. You can develop these skills gradually, with focused study and practice. Step 3. Gaining practical experience. Theory is essential, but hands-on experience is vital. The first job paradox is familiar to many. Employers are looking for individuals with experience, but how can you get experience without a job? Here's how. Personal projects. Build your own AI applications to solve real-world problems. This could be anything from a sentiment analysis tool to an image recognition app. If you're unsure where to start, 365 Data Science offers ready-made projects you can complete and include in your portfolio without the hassle of designing the project and searching for data. Open source contributions. Collaborate on AI projects on platforms like GitHub. This exposes you to real-world code bases and development practices. Competitions. Participate in machine learning challenges to hone your skills. These competitions often use real-world datasets and problems. And finally, internships. Seek opportunities to work with experienced AI professionals. This provides invaluable industry experience and networking opportunities. Remember, every project you complete is a potential portfolio piece that can impress future employers. A strong portfolio is essential for showcasing your skills. Include a variety of projects that demonstrate different AI skills, such as data pre-processing, model building, and deployment. Highlight projects relevant to your target jobs and explain their real-world impact. When describing your projects, focus on the problem you solved, the techniques you used, and the results you achieved. If possible, include metrics to quantify your success. And remember to include links to your code repositories and any live demos of your projects. Step 4. Networking and connecting. Networking is essential in the AI field. Here's how to expand your professional circle. Optimize your LinkedIn profile with AI-related keywords. Ensure your headline and summary convey your AI expertise and career goals. Then, join LinkedIn groups focused on AI and machine learning. Actively participate in discussions and share your insights. You can also participate in forums like Reddit's Machine Learning. Answering questions is a great way to solidify your knowledge and gain visibility in the community. And lastly, attend AI conferences and meetups. These events provide opportunities to learn about the latest developments in AI and meet industry professionals. Remember, networking is about building relationships. Don't just focus on what others can do for you. Look for ways to contribute and add value to the community. Step 5. Crafting your resume and cover letter. The principles are similar for most tech roles, including AI engineering. Here's what you need to know. Tailor your resume and cover letter to each job application. Highlight relevant skills, projects, and experiences. Include links to your GitHub, LinkedIn, and portfolio websites. Mention mutual connections in your cover letter. Referrals can boost your chances. And here's a pro tip. 365 Data Science offers a resume builder tool with your free account. It helps you create a strong resume and gives you a strength score with improvement tips. Check it out to make sure your application stands out. Step 6. Preparing for technical interviews. Next, let's talk about the interview process. For AI engineers, data scientists, and machine learning engineers, interviews often involve multiple rounds, focusing on different aspects, including company culture fit, team fit, and technical skills. The technical interview can be particularly challenging. You might face AI-specific questions, general computer science problems, or even get assigned a take-home project. To prepare, you can practice coding on platforms like LeetCode or HackerRank. But for AI-specific practice, we've got you covered. At 365 Data Science, we offer comprehensive interview guides for various data and AI-related roles. These guides contain both questions and answers to help you ace your interviews. We've got guides for AI engineers, AI researchers, computer vision, NLP, SQL, data science, data architecture, data engineering, machine learning, and even probability and statistics. You'll find the links to all these guides in the description below. Remember, preparation is key. The more you practice, the more confident you'll be in your interviews. So check out our interview guides and give yourself that extra edge. Becoming an AI engineer is an exciting journey that requires dedication and continuous learning. With the right skills, experience, and networking, you can position yourself for success in this field. Stay curious, keep experimenting with new technologies, and never stop pushing the boundaries of what's possible with AI. If you have found this roadmap helpful, please like and subscribe for more data and AI career guidance. Ready to start your AI career? 365 Data Science offers everything you need, including expert-led video content and course notes, hands-on examples, and real-world projects for your portfolio. a vibrant community to connect and collaborate with peers, and certifications to boost your resume. For those transitioning into AI and newcomers in the tech field, 365 Data Science provides the structured learning, practical experience, and community support needed to launch your AI career. The link is in the description below. Until next time, keep learning and innovating.